rambled around on the outskirts of town. Visions from the past fill my mind. And I remember the day that you went away. Each and every tear that I cried. Autumn chill cuts the alleys, but through the sky I feel your spirit everywhere. I can hear you sigh. Restless wind. I look back on the past. Time has gone by so fast since those trips to the hills where you live. Now when I was young, you were always so strong. You seemed to have the world on a string. Now autumn chill cuts the air leaves, but through the sky I feel your spirit everywhere. I can hear you sigh. Restless wind. Roots run deep. You ran faster than the wind. Roots run deep. I still feel all the love you sent. Cuts the air leaves, flow through the sky. I feel your spirit everywhere. I can hear you sigh. Restless
tell me again about the hash bar.
Okay, what you want to know?
Hash is legal there, right?
Yeah, it's legal, but it ain't 100% legal. I mean, you just can't walk into a restaurant, roll a joint, and start puffing away. I mean, they want you to smoke in your home or certain designated places.
And those are hash bars.
Yeah, it breaks down like this. Okay, it's legal to buy it. It's legal to own it. And if you're the proprietor of a hash bar, it's legal to sell it. It's legal to carry it, but that doesn't matter, because get a load of this, all right? If you get stopped by a cop in Amsterdam, it's illegal for them to search you. I mean, that's the right that Cop Sampson don't have.
Oh, man, I'm going. That's all it is to it. Fucking going.
No, baby, you dig it the most. But you know what the funniest thing about Europe is?
What?
It's the little differences. I mean, they got the set over there that they got here, but it's just there. It's a little different.
Example.
All right, well, you can walk into a movie theater in Amsterdam and buy a beer. And I don't mean just like a little paper cup. I'm talking about a glass of beer. And in Paris, you can buy a beer at McDonald's. And you know what they call a quarter pounder with cheese in Paris?
They don't call it a quarter pounder with cheese?
Oh, man, they got the metric system. They wouldn't know what a quarter pounder is.
And what do they call it?
They call it Royale with cheese.
Royale with cheese.
That's right.
What do they call a Big Mac?
Well, Big Mac's a Big Mac, but they call it Le Big Mac.
Le Big Mac. What do they call a Whopper?
I don't know. I didn't go on a Burger King.
Choice now. So together, go our separate ways.